when he outlined Bluebeam, you know, the ultimate outcome was the transmission of these other dimensional beings, and which he called demons. You know, he said this is the rise of the Antichrist, and Bluebeam is the portal. So now I'm watching the technology unfold, and I'm seeing all the signs and symbols that equate to it, because I've realized now, as I first was open to the idea of the other dimension with the concept of the 66. So in my early research of corporate logos, and I came across Phillips 66, and I was like, whoa, okay. I've been able to attach a Kabbalistic Freemasonic meaning to every corporate logo that I wanted to decipher. I found that almost every one of those corporations was founded by a Freemason, so I knew I was secure in the science I was using. And when I got to Phillips 66, I said, well, what's the Kabbalistic meaning of this? And it is the abyss. It is the hidden node on the tree of life. It's the dark side of the tree where the demons live, like Lilith and Azrael and Beelzebub. I don't think he's on the list, actually, but you know, the fallen angels. And that was the meaning of 66, and in Hebrew, therefore, VB. Now, when I transliterated this over to English, now 666 is F, O, and X in English. F, the sixth letter, O, 15, X, 24. Mm-hmm. It's the only word letters, so Fox equals 666. But 66 is the number that I've been tracking, not 666, although I find those everywhere. But the 66 was the really curious one. Now, what I found was that the mark of the beast is actually the symbol of the X-Men, an X inside of a circle. And I found this through Kenneth Grant, who was an accolade and took over for the Ordo Templi Orientis for Aleister Crowley. So he showed the mark of the beast. Now, that's totally different than the number of the beast. And then I meet up with Rex Diabolus Church, the high priest of the Church of Satan, and he has that mark embedded in the back of his skull. So there's a little confirmation for me, right? I'm like, okay, I'm onto something. So the OX, that's 66 again. Now, when Madonna came out on stage and she, you know, on the Super Bowl, she came out standing on two Vs, which interlaced, which make a third V, making 666. But then that third V was circled, making an X. So she was standing on the 66 VV mark of the beast in front of everyone, showing these symbols, and that's the symbol for Russell Brand and his Brand X.
Well, I think that they'll continually look to occupy new paradigms. I imagine that they're even now investing heavily in new media and in ways of controlling the internet. We're seeing this with what went on with Prism. They're advanced. These people aren't in power by mistake. They know what they're doing. But as long as if people are empowered with information, if people are unified, if people have like a common understanding, are prepared to look at what we share, what unifies us instead of what separates us, then the people are invincible. This is the irrefutable truth of the elitist pyramid structures, is when the people are awake, it is impossible to maintain. This is why we need a police force, no disrespect, officer, and a domestic army to control populations, because when the people decide this is over now, then it is over now, and we are close to this realization.
It's the X-Men, as I had said, and then you start tracking this. My email is on the Open Exchange server. It's the OX6 server, and I'm like, ah. And you start looking for it. You start realizing that this mark is everywhere. When I got to kind of deciphering this through science fiction, and that's what I wrote for Paranoia, in the TV series Fringe, they have an alternate dimension. And their alternate dimension is FF, which again is 66. And so this whole thing turns and boils down into this symbol that goes to the fallen angels, which is the hidden node on the tree of life and is the apparent place of the abyss and demons. So Talpa, who puts out the voice, now the voice has the VV symbolism, and that peace sign that you see is a symbol that Aleister Crowley taught to Churchill to use the typhonic or coronazonal typhon magic against the Nazi solar magic. So that's where the peace sign came from. It was actually taught by Aleister Crowley to fight off the Nazi solar powers. And you'll see that symbol with the voice and the V. And so you got the VV. But then at the same time, the company that produces this is Talpa. And Talpa's corporate logo is the Tree of Life. But the node that is heaven is moved into the abyss, or the 66. And so I've come to the conclusion that CERN, whose corporate logo is 666, is attempting to punch a hole into the other dimension. And then they'll use these ionospheric heaters like HARP, ISCAT, and Sura, or the many others like the VLF array in Australia that's owned by Boeing. And they can pulse radio frequency waves through these. And once we have the computing power of mind transfer technologies, which CERN is very close to, then you could actually transmit your soul into this alternate dimension or bring something back.
Satan, he gave me the order. I'm blocked the Baptist, make them bathe in the water.